Okay. Listen here. The question is the sum of the squares of the sum of the squares of two positive integers is 208. The sum of the squares of two positive integers is 208. The square of the larger number is 18 times the smaller number. The square of the larger number is 18 times the smaller number. Find the numbers. Question clear or not? Hello, question okay or not? Then I'll explain this one. Okay. Is it okay, question? Okay. Everyone okay the question? Okay. Now look at here. Don't write now. Larger number is X. Shorter one is Y. Larger is X. So smaller one is Y. Okay. Sum of the squares of two positive integers. Look at here. Sum of the squares of two positive. Only consider positive. X square plus Y square equal to 208. Call it number one. Then the square of the larger number. Square of the larger number is X square equal to 18 times smaller number. 18Y. Number two. Understood or not? Hello? Listen. The sum of the squares of two positive integers. Okay. So let the numbers are larger number is X. Smaller number is Y. Then X square plus Y square equal to 208. Second line. The square of the larger number is 18 times smaller number. So that is 2. From 190 we can write 18y plus y square minus 208 equal to 0. That means y square plus 18y minus 208 equal to 0. We can split or not? We can split. 26 and 8. 26 and minus 8. Okay, we can split. Y square plus 26y minus 8y minus 208 equal to 0. If you cannot split, no need to worry. You go for other method. Okay. Then y outside, y plus 26 minus 8 outside, y plus 26 equal to 0. Right? Okay. So that means here y plus 26 into y minus 8 equal to 0. Y equal to minus 26, y equal to 8. Two answers here. Okay. Now look at here. Hello, listen here. Minus 26 rejected. Hey, hello, listen here. Minus 26 rejected by x square equal to 18 into minus 26. Is rejected. What is the reason? Hello. X square equal to 18 into minus 26. What is the reason in rejection? No. The square of a number cannot be negative. Correct or no? The square of a number cannot be a negative. That's the reason. Y equal to minus 26 is rejected. The square of a number cannot be negative. Okay. Now, what about y equal to 8? Y equal to 8 what? X square equal to 18 into 8, 144. So, x equal to plus or minus 12. Here, I'm taking that. Look at here. Here, I'm taking plus or minus. There is no issue. Why? X square equal to 144 plus 12 into 12 is 144. Minus 12 into minus 12 also 144. Okay. So the numbers are what? Hence, the numbers are 8 comma 12. Otherwise, we can take 8 comma minus 12. Why? Because we cannot take this particular question. Hello, listen. This particular question, we can reject minus value. What is the reason? The question is saying positive numbers only. Are you okay or not? The concept okay or not?
Hello. Okay, I'll tell you. Oh, you cannot see the bottom part. Okay, look. Okay, look. Okay, now look at here. Hello, I'll tell you again. Listen, I'll tell you again. Larger number x, smaller number is y, x squared plus y squared, you got here, and fit, we got two answers. Y equal to minus 28, y equal to 8. This one, y equal to minus 28, reason for rejection is, the square of a number cannot be negative, because x squared equal to 18 minus 26, that is rejected. Reason is what? Cannot be negative. What? The square of a number cannot be negative. Square always positive only, correct or no? Minus 2 square is what? Minus 2 square is what? Hello? Minus 2 square is positive. 2 square also positive. Okay. But here, x. So next one, y equal to 8, we get 144, then plus or minus 2. Here why rejecting? Here, I'm rejecting minus 12 because the question is saying only positive numbers. So that means the numbers are 8 and 12. Okay, right first. Okay. So write each phrases, you write specific reason.
In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use the Logitech Creo 4K webcam. Let me stop.
Okay, complete first.
Okay. Okay. Okay, no problem. Okay, no problem, Sairam. Okay. Okay, finish this one. Finish or not? Tell me the answer. Final. You write final answer is here. You write square of a number cannot be negative. Here you write minus 12 rejected as per the question positive numbers only. Hence the numbers are 8 and 12 or 12 and 8. Okay, both the number, no problem. Okay. Mansvi, you got? Hello, Mansvi, you got or not? Okay. Okay, so next question. Hello, next question. The different, next similar one, but careful this question, okay? The difference of the squares of two numbers. The difference of the squares of two numbers. The difference of the squares of, the difference of the squares of two numbers is 45. The difference of the squares of, the difference of the squares of two numbers is 45. The square of the smaller number. The square of the smaller number. The square of the smaller number is 4 times the larger number. The square of the small, the square of the smaller number is 4 times the larger number. 4 times the larger number. 4 times the larger number. Okay, the square of the lamp, the difference of the squares of two numbers, the difference of the squares of, the difference of the squares of, the difference of the squares of two numbers is 45. The square of the smaller number, the square of the smaller number is 4 times the larger number. Find the numbers. Find the numbers. Okay, try it.
the square of the smaller the difference of the squares of two numbers is 45. Yes, 45.
Sairam, check again. Read the question. Nia, check the question, then answer. No, Freisner, wrong, totally wrong. No, Sneha, wrong. Kavani, check the question. Navanid, check the question. Check the, that is okay, that is okay. But Verona, check the question. That's why I gave you particular this question. You didn't read properly. You didn't read properly, that's why. Come on, half only correct. Okay, Radhisha, no, still wrong. No, Sri Kumaran, no. Anyone, come on. Let's see, I'll wait. No, Nia, still not full answer, okay. Shayan, not full answer. Ruben, not full. No, Inaya, wrong, totally wrong. Come on, that's totally wrong. Yes, yes. Dilna, you answer. Dilna, you answer. Okay. Dilna, your answer is correct. Okay. Look at here. Then, no, Tanushree. It is not full. Yashvi. Yashvi, no. Anyway, look at here. What is the mistake? I tell you. Look at here. Hello, listen here. Difference of the squares. So you can assume larger one x, shorter one y. X square minus y square equal to what? X square minus y square equal to 45. Okay, call it number one. Okay, after that, the difference of the squares of two numbers is 45. The square of the smaller number is square of the smaller number. X square equal to 4 times the larger number, 4y. Number 2. Is it okay or not? Hello? Question again. Larger number is x.
smaller number is y. X square minus y square equal to 45. X square equal to 4y number 2. Connecting this way. 4y minus.
Oh, sorry. Square or smaller number, right?
Yes, the question is what?
The square or the smaller number?
Y square equal to 4x. Correct or not?
The square of the smaller number is 4 times the larger number.
Okay, this is number 2. So that means x square minus 4x minus 45 equal to 0. X minus 9 into x plus 5 equal to 0. Okay, that is x equal to 9 and x equal to minus 5.
Right?
Okay. Now, x equal to 9. X equal to 9. Y square equal to 4 into 9 equal to 36. Therefore, y equal to plus or minus 6. Then, x equal to minus 5. Y square equal to 4 into minus 5. This is rejected.
Here, rejected. Y square of a number cannot be 0. But
the numbers are, look at here. Numbers are 9 comma 6 or 9 comma minus 6. Why?
9 comma 6 or 9 comma minus 6. Why? Because, see the question, the difference of the squares of two numbers. That is say about the positive numbers. Look, 9 square minus 6 square. Look,
verification. 9 square minus 6 square. What? 81 minus 36. 45. Clean. Then, 9 square minus 6 square. 81 minus 36 equal to 45. So that means
both are possible. Which are they possible? You write, hello, you write the reason clearly. Here minus rejected. Minus 5 rejected. Reason what? The square of a number cannot be a negative. This negative acceptable. Understood or not? Anyone have doubt this one? Aksha. Clear or not? Why one negative rejected, one negative accepted? Is it okay? Hello? Okay, then write on. Okay. Okay, others. Look, first of all, this, listen, others.
X equal to minus 5. When x equal to minus 5, we get what? Y square equal to 4 into minus 5.
Then you write, square of a number cannot be negative. Square is always positive.
Second case, when x equal to 9, here, y square equal to 36. So y equal to plus or minus 6.
Okay, that is acceptable. Why? Because the question is saying square of difference of the squares of two numbers. They didn't say anything about positive numbers. That's the way I take it. Now, clear or not? Okay. So, tomorrow test is quadratic equation only. Okay. Okay. So next question. Again, back to train. Okay. Right. Two trains leave a railway station. At the same time, two trains leave a railway station at the same time. Okay. The first train travels due west. The first train travels due west. And the second train due north. Okay. The first train travels 5 km/h faster than the second train. The first train travels 5 km/h faster than the second train. Okay. If after two hours, they are 50 kilometers apart. Find the average speed of two train. Find the average speed of the two trains. Okay. Question okay or not? If it question okay, then listen here. Hello, question okay or not? Okay. So you have idea which is the north, south, east, and look here. What is here? North. Right? Then here what? West. Here what? East. Yeah? South here, right? Correct or no? Is it correct? Correct or no? Okay. Here is east. So then why are you calling West Bengal then? Hello. Why calling within West Bengal? West Bengal is actually East Bengal only. Right? Hello, Bengal guys. Anyone, West Bengal guys here? Hello, West Bengal guys, tell me. Okay, it is our East only, no? Correct or no? Come on, man, our East only, right? Okay, it is West to Bangladesh. Forget about that. Why should we bother? Come on, man. Why should we bother it? It is west to West Bengal. Our is east only. Correct or no? Why you are not changing that? It is Bengal. Why you want West Bengal? It is Bengal. Correct? We simply wasting somebody calling West Bengal. We also calling West Bengal. Our schools teaching West Bengal. Okay. It is west of Bangladesh, not our. Why should we bother it? Okay. I told you last year, where Vasco da Gama landed in India. Why should we learn? I told you last year, right or not? Okay. Why should we learn? Our school, social studies, we are learning where Vasco da Gama landed in India. Why should we learn? It is Portuguese students should learn. Their citizen went to India where he landed. Why should we learn? We don't want to learn. Okay, anyone, Kuwaiti school teaching where Varghese or Thomas landed in Kuwait? No. Like that, many things we are learning unnecessarily. Another example, we calling Alexander the Great. Why should we call Alexander the Great? What he did for us? He attacked our country. Then we calling him Alexander the Great. Why are you calling man like that? Actually, we supposed to call something else. I cannot say here. Okay. Like one day, your neighbor attack your home and destroy all the things, TV, fridge, and everything. Next morning, you're calling him, oh, the great man, like that. Okay, back to our question now. Okay. Okay, now here is our railway station. Look, this is the railway station. A, the railway station. Okay. Look, two trains leave a railway station at the same time. The first train travels due west. So, this direction, first train. Okay, first train. Okay. Second train, due north. This train, second train. Okay, second train. Okay, so direction, okay, north. Then, the first train travels 5 km/h faster than the second train. Okay, so here x kilometer per hour. This is how much? 5 kilometer, x plus 5. Here x plus 5 km/h. Okay. Are you okay? Listen, both train here. So what is called that? Train one going here, one going this direction, and what is called that place called? Train, some special name is there. What do you call that? Come on, man. Train, one going this direction, one going this direction, and what do you call that? Not crossroad. Hey, come on. train is going in road. Come on. Then. What is that? What do you call? Not monorail. Monorail, another one, man. Monorail only one track. Okay. Not crossways. It is called in train word. Train, some particular word is there. What do you call? Anyone? Junction. Understood now? Hello. Junction. Or another word. Maybe not metro. Junction, man. Metro is another one. This guy, Ruben, only knows metro only. Every time he is answering metro. What metro? Metro is just like a train. Come on, man. Metro is just like a train. It is going high. That's only metro. Okay. Understood now? Metro is not much important then. Just like a train. Okay. In Kerala, around, I think, 5 years back, started metro. 5 years started a metro from only 13 kilometers. Come on, 13 kilometers started a metro. That is the ground. That means just land, above the land. Okay. That all Malayalis saying, oh, great man, great thing did in Kerala. Actually, look at here, man. What 13 kilometers on the land? It's not a great thing. Correct or no? Look at here. In Kuwait, they made within three years, I think 45 kilometer a bridge in sea. Correct? Anyone travel there? Hello. Yes, that is, I think, more than 40 in the world record is there. The world record there is that within 3 years, this our 48 kilometers. This one, no? This one around 5 years. This one around 5 years we work, then only finish. Okay, forget about that. Kuwait bridge, forget about. Okay. I tell you another example. From UK to France. Okay. A terminal under the sea, they made it. You know that? Under the sea, a road. Come on, man. You heard about that? From UK to France, there is a under the sea, there is a track. Okay, that within 5 years, they finish it. Tunnel, yes, it is a tunnel. Okay. Within 5 years, that's a great thing. This is 13 kilometer. They made a metro and all Malayalis saying, oh, we have a metro. Come on, what is this one? Okay, come on, come to a question. Okay, now, okay, another word in train, terminal. What is that one? Terminal. What is that? Another word maybe you can hear about. Another, not station. Then why can't you call Fresnel? That is a railway station. come on, railway station. Okay. Not airport, man. That terminal, not an airport. No, it is stop. It is stop. That is block here. The train, it is end. There is no further. Okay, then here end and coming back only. Chennai terminal. Chennai, anyone to Chennai here? Anyone from Chennai here? Come on. Chennai, you can see. No further going. It is just stop again. Then after that, coming back only. Okay, that is called terminal. Okay, come back to the question. Okay, now, hey, listen here. Come back. Okay, first train here, due west, second train due north. Okay, the first train, second train, x kilometer per hour. Second train, x plus 5 kilometer per hour. Okay, now look at here. The first train travels 5 kilometer per hour faster than second train. Okay. Hello, listen. If after 2 hours, they reach 50 kilometer per hour. They reach 50 kilometers. Okay, my question. The speed is x kilometer per hour. Time is 2 hours. Whatever the distance. Speed is x kilometer per hour. Time is 2 hours. So the distance covered by the second train in 2 hours is 2x. This is 2x. Okay, here is speed, here is the distance. Similarly, the distance covered by the first train in 2 hours is 2x plus 10. Okay, now there is here, this is here. Now they are 50 kilometers apart. 50 kilometers here. Are you okay or not? Once again, look at here. Look, I'll read again. Listen here. Two trains leave a railway station at the same time. Okay. The first train traveled due west. First train traveled west. Second train traveled due north. Okay. And the speed of the first train is 5 km/h faster than the second train. So we assume second train speed is x kilometer per hour. Therefore, first train x plus 5 km/h. Okay. Both are traveled 2 hours. Okay. Then the distance covered by the first train in 2 hours is 2 × x + 5 = 2x + 10. Second train is 2x. Okay. Now they are 50 km/h. That means BC is 50 km/h. Now what to do? You can use the Pythagoras theorem. X 2x + 10² + 2x² = 50². Don't confuse. Down you mark it speed, up distance. Here also like that. Okay, do it now. Is it okay? Hello, understood or not? Hello, is it okay? Okay, complete and find the answer, okay? If anyone have time, you just check the metros in Chinatown and all. Okay, you can see that. Okay, try first. Fifteen and 20. Yeah. Yes, correct. Okay. Wait, Kavani. Okay. Okay, so 20 and 15, 20 and 15. Okay, so next class, tomorrow test is quadratic equation for all the classes. Okay, and this will take, Saturday, 3 or 4 classes will finish this one. Then I'll start, I think trigonometry, I'll make a special batch all together. I'll do it. Then only we can finish it. Okay. Maybe next Friday or suitable time. Okay. Yeah, I know. 16th May, my God. It won't finish trigonometry also. So next Friday, we'll arrange a class together. Okay. Yeah, it's very fast they're going. Okay. It's the first time DPS going like this, very fast. What is the plan? I don't know.